friend Ryan. Tell him all the Disneys you've gone to.
All right, so I went to Disneyland Paris twice. I've been to Disney World like 11 times. All four parks for 10 days at a time. I've been to the three Asian parks once. Hong Kong, Tokyo, and Shanghai. And then I stayed for a while there. I did like 3 weeks just in China and Japan. And, you know, looking around. And then Disneyland once. So I've been to just all of them.
And every year you go to Universal and Disney and...
No, not every year. Like, this year I'm doing a road trip across the U.S. that doesn't involve Disney. But the year after this, we're probably going to do a European trip that involves ending at Disney Paris. And I also have, like, a lot of Disney pins.
But you've gone to Disney 11 times, like, magical...
That's an estimate.
Okay, maybe more.
More or less.
Oh, boy. And each time you stayed for 10 days.
I think the max we ever did was 12. The least we ever did was 5 on a long weekend. And
you went to Universal?
Usually 10.
I've
been to Universal once, and I did 5 days at both parks. And I stayed on property.
Wait, 5 days each?
No.
Oh, okay. Holy days, yeah. Shit. And, you're insane, yes?
Some people would say that.